one, today I'm going to make very simple and healthy soybean salad. Soybean, also known as edamame, has a lot of protein and also is very rich in vitamins. I already blanched 1 pound of frozen soybeans. Basically, you boil them for 5 minutes, rinse with cold water, and chill in the refrigerator. And we have 1 medium chopped carrots and chopped scallions. We will only use the green parts. For the dressing, we are going to mix with about 1 teaspoon sugar, 1 tablespoon sesame oil, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, and 1 tablespoon of vinegar. I use dark vinegar. You can also use rice vinegar. And we mix this up. Okay, now we mixed carrots, scallions, pour the dressing on, mix up, just simple like that. Very simple and healthy soybean salad. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. See you next time.